Using GAT Plus and GAT Unlock, you can delegate access to your users' emails. Let's begin by going to our Users Audit section. Here, we need to select email info at the top of the page. You should be seeing all the emails associated with your domain. You can also view any email that already has delegated access, and even remove their access if you wish. Simply select the X to remove a user's delegated access to an email. Using the More Actions button on a specific email, you can add an email delegation. Just select the user who will gain access and the time they'll have access for and confirm. This will send a request through GAT Unlock to your security officer, who will need to approve the request. Once approved, the user with delegated access can simply click on their icon and log into the delegated email. No passwords required. Don't forget to go to our website to get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus. If you enjoyed this how-to, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Make sure to turn on the bell so you never miss a video. And let us know in the comments what you'd like to see from us in the future. That covers this GAT Plus how-to. Thanks for watching.